the seed and the grain of every harvest planted in love by a being far beyond this. What can it be? Such a sweet and painful feeling came over me. Which cannot be caged completely, even though I'm known to spread my wings so bittersweetly. What will I do? Shall I hold my love in silence? Wonder if you feel it too, knowing this kind of all is well, love and war.
Planet Earth, other than my direct family. crazy. She used to do Say Yes in her set, and that's how we got talking. And she was like, so how's everything going? And when I was recording the album, back when I thought I was recording the solo album, I was like, I love Paul T's Love, and I love Yes Indeed, and I'm about to cover it. And she gave me the,
okay, girl.
And then she heard it, and she gave me approval. And that means a lot to me. For a singer to respect you is like a whole other thing. You look like my son, so once again, I'm buying no shades and I say no one can sing it. I keep saying that, but no, for real. To have the respect from someone like that is just, oh, I'm doing the right thing with my life. So yeah. Yeah. So it's been real fun and stuff.